On this video, you will learn how to embed the Google Map code inside the Monet Robot article. The first thing we need to do is to look under Google Map, the business name, which for this particular video, I took as an example a random business, right? You, of course, click on the one we are looking for. In this case, I chose one from a London area. Very important thing to keep in mind here. The only way that our business appears under Google Map is that this one has been previously signed up to Google My Business. So if it hasn't been signed up to Google My Business, then that's the first step I recommend you to do. Especially if we are talking about a local business that provides local service in a local area. Okay? Once we locate our business, we're going to get to the section to the share button. Click on it, and on the next window, look for the option Embed a Map and copy the map link provided. We then go to Monet Robot, open up our campaign, and use the keywords we are looking for this particular case, client or business. We create its article, which I previously did, so we did not waste any time going through this process as well. After we get the article done, we will embed the HTML copied link, preferably on the first line, all right? Here, usually I give it two spaces to always leave a room between the map and the beginning of the article. After I place it in this spot, I immediately add the link. Another thing I do, and I highly recommend you do, is to add also here the NAP. Byte the initials, name, address, and phone number on top of the specific business. In this case, it would be emergency plumber. Okay, for the address, that in this case does not have one in particular, I would then maybe put the city, the codes where they provide the service. That means the area and country where the business will be operating, okay? So the city, the codes, and the country. Once all this is done, we can spin a preview to find how the name business appears. Note, if the business does not come up, it could be for two possible reasons. Either the business is simply not signed up, or we simply embedded the link in the wrong way. As you can see, the name, address, and phone number would be here. You can even also add the website's link if you have one, okay? And well, as you can see, the rest of the article, you can spin it again and check that everything is in a great order. And that is it. After all this, you can just start the campaign. For more video like this ones, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification button.